अर्जुन रामपाल की वार्डरोब है सबसे चीप। अरे भाई, ये हम नहीं कह रहे हैं बल्कि खुद अर्जुन ने कबूल किया है। His wardrobe in D-Day was the cheapest.
There was one thela that came where all the shopping I think was done from next to somewhere outside the shops on Andheri station. Okay, and I think my wardrobe is the cheapest wardrobe that has ever been derived in any films that I have done. I think the whole thing cost the production 2,000 or 2,500 rupees. My whole wardrobe.